Hi guys, Bae Suzy is a South Korean actress and singer. A former member of the girl group Miss A Bae Suzy is now a solo artist and one of the most celebrated actresses. On October 10, 1994, Bae Suzy was born in Park District, Gwangju, South Korea. She is 27 years old. She attended School of Performing Arts Seoul. In her early days, she was an online shopping model. In 2009, she auditioned for Mnet Superstar K, but could make through the preliminary round only. However, it helped her to get noticed by JYP Entertainment. She was trained for a year and then debuted as Miss A along with three other members. Suzy later made her debut as an actress with television series Dream High and has gone on to appear in series such as GU Family Book, Uncontrollably Fun, While You Were Sleeping, Vagabond, and Startup. She made her film debut in Architecture 101. Since her successful film debut, she has been hailed as the nation's first love in her home country. A 27 years old actor-singer, Bae is an outstanding young lady. She has a slim and toned body figure. Similarly, she stands 5 feet 6 inches tall and has a body weight of 47 kilograms. According to sources, the actress owns an estimated net worth of $5 million. In the past of reaching a new height of success, Suzy has also become an internet star. Millions of her fans follow her on her social media accounts. She also enjoys connecting with her fans and frequently shares photos of her everyday life as well as professional life. Suzy is mostly active on Instagram, where she has over 15.6 million followers. Bae Suzy is currently in a relationship with Lee Dong-wook. Lee is a South Korean actor and 13 years older than her. She dated Lee Dong-wook but broke up soon. They started dating in March 2018 but after separated due to their busy schedules. Suzy was in a relationship with Lee Min-go in 2015. They even celebrated their second anniversary. Due to their busy schedule, the couple started having differences and in November 2017, the news of their separation was all over the headlines. Meanwhile, thanks for watching.